So plus it's the Roar Master, and this is turn number 6 of this Morris hot seat. Let's see what's happening over here. So for some reason he has decided to surround me. Well, I have to block that somehow. I will attack these guys. I think I need to get a really good result. that's not actually too good. I would like a much better result. I want like a bigger difference. Looking for like a really good lecture that the difference would be like really big, but I'm not sure if it's happening. Wait, what? How'd this happen? Well, this is actually not good because they've all gone inside their settlement, and I do not want that. That's actually bad for us. Well, I guess we're not able to really get a crazy good victory out of this. Now we're just getting more and more casualties. Okay, so let's count this one out. Since we have 230 and they have 310. Like 320, so it's like 100 in our favor. I guess we'll take this one. Might not be perfect, but we'll take it. I don't know how to actually go with this one. He won't be able to sell you out because of the cannot move thingy. So I'm thinking of sieging him like this. Think we're fine, huh? Seems fun.
You want us gone? Then do something about it.
Sultan.
As you will.
I think we should be good. It's slightly risky, but
as my Sultan will.
I think should be alright. Okay, so let's see what's happening over here.
What is the southern wind? How may I serve,
sir? I'm gonna ford up over there somewhere.
Hmm.
Continuing tomorrow, mighty Sultan. Inshallah.
Orders, mighty. Actually, I should have probably. I should probably just keep one behind just in case. I'll keep these guys behind.
We march. Rest here until dawn. Inshallah.
Na'am, great Sultan.
I think you have the wrong fleet.
Salam alaikum.
Zaida, mighty Sultan. Na'am. Resting here,
okay.
Like a frame.
May God salutations, trusted friend.
Supposed to, okay. I don't really want to because my finances are not good enough and the expert troops, to be honest, wouldn't be that helpful. And I'm just thinking, should I... I'm gonna move them over here. But I kinda want to keep that alive, so what I'll do is this, move him over there. Because I want this fort to stay.
You should face trial for
okay, I'll turn Turks up next. Thanks for watching, guys. Next time, fuck off.